Halløjsa, gutter og gutterinder, og velkommen til lørdagsfilm. Og den her gang er det ikke Amnesia The Dark Descent. Jeg synes bare ikke, det var sjovt for mig mere at faktisk spille det spil, så jeg har ændret det igen, så sorry for det. Den her gang så ændrede jeg det til Half-Life, fordi jeg synes måske, det var meget sjovt at prøve at gennemføre det her spil. Så ja, der er ikke så meget i det, så vi starter bare et nyt spil her. Training Room, og vi tager Medium. Jeg er en noob, så jeg dør nok en del gang. Men jeg synes bare ikke, at... jeg hopper lige tilbage til det der. Jeg synes bare ikke, at Amnesia, det var så underholdende for mig mere. Og ja, så vil det bare blive en. And welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. Nej, det minder mig om. Jeg skal nok lige proppe options. Audio. Pop. Hvad er det her? Hvor fanden propper man... Video. Er der undertekst? Wow, jeg kan ikke finde rundt her. Men jeg synes bare ikke, at Amnesia, det var så underholdende, som det var før. Så det var bare været mere slæb for mig. Det er bedst, jeg kan sige lige nu. Så. Og hvis det bare er slæb for mig, så er det... Ja, så tror jeg bare, at min film begynder at blive dårligere og dårligere. Eller den der film vil blive dårligere og dårligere. Hvor fanden kan man ændre det der... Jeg vil have proppet, hvad hedder det, tekstposerne i, bedre at kunne følge med, når jeg begynder at snakke. Ja, okay. Det, ja, man kunne bare skifte mellem figurer, så det er da også meget hyggeligt. Ja, skal vi ikke bare tage Gordon? Ja, Gordon. Okay. for fint. Okay, jeg kan ikke finde det. Så, ja. Anyway. Jeg kan i hvert fald se, at vi er i en fin lille vogn her.
The time is 8:47 a.m.
Okay.
Current topside temperature is 93.
What's up, dude?
Degrees.
Bare ignorer mig, jeg vant til det.
The Black Mesa compound med nogle store vinduer, de her. At a pleasant 68 degrees, tror jeg. At all times.
Det giver ikke mening, men anyway. Loading.
This train is inbound from level 3 dormitories to sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not
filmen
yet
submitted your
identity to the retinal clearance system.
Ah, missile. Ja, det er nok sikkert. For processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system. Okay, det her det er nedtur nok.
Ja, nedtur. No smoking, eating or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system.
Yes.
Keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives.
Yes, så ved vi det. Det er filmen, der er noget af en dør, det der var. Jeg må virkelig sige, det er et kæmpe sted der.
A reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the level 3 facility. The semi-finals for high school courses will be announced in a separate secure access transmission. Remember, more lives than your own may depend on your fitness. Do you have a friend or relative who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling
det er en sej robot,
and
det der.
Clearance security. Please contact Black
Mesa personnel for further information. Bare for
if you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics,
nå, hvad sker der? Nå, okay, den skulle lige forbi den. Okay.
Please contact our civilian recruitment team. The Black Mesa Research Facility is an equal opportunity employer.
Nu må vi lade snart være der. Loading. Yay, videre. Nå, ned igen. Hold op, hvor langt ned skal vi?
Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to
der er ham der mand med kufferten.
Hazardous materials in the course
yes.
of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it.
Nu tror jeg faktisk, vi er der.
Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities.
Ses, I'm open. Godt.
Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you. And have a very safe and productive day.
Jamen, tak.
Morning,
stemme.
Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late.
Yay, frihed. Nå, den er vej. Okay, det er filmet, der er noget af en dør igen. Jeg tror ikke, der kommer indbrudstyve ind her. Bare en følelse. Men nu ved man. Man ved vel aldrig, så ja. Anyway. Og vi åbner. Godt. Næste der. Kom så, kom så. Okay. Det er filmen nogle sejere, det der.
Hey, God. Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Yes. Okay, lad mig se. Research Labs, den vej. Okay, det hele er faktisk den vej, så ja. Okay, jeg vil tro, at det er den her vej først. Vi skal have fat i vores dragt.
Ah, hello, Gordon Freeman. It's good to see you.
What's up, gammel mand?
Hello.
Ja, kan jeg gøre noget her?
Most of the simulation results are perfectly acceptable, you know.
My God, what are you doing?
Whoops. Sorry. My bad. Okay.
Yes. This all looks nominal.
Gordon. Derhen. Freeman.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Okay, hvor fin er den der dragt henne? Nå, okay, den her. Godt. Så går vi lige hen til skabet og får fat i, hvad fint derinde var derinde. Nej, den er herinde. Ja. Sådan der. Okay. Så skal vi hen til, hvad var det? Det var laboratoriumet. Forskningslaboratoriumet. Det må være den her vej. Og det lægger lige for mig. Det var da mærkeligt.
Ja.
Yeah.
Hello right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Yes, tror jeg. Ja. Ja. You must remember to report that situation. Godt. Så lukker den der vel, og så åbner den der. Hey! Jeg er virkelig en noob til det her. Det er... Jeg har ikke rigtig spillet det her før, så... Det er faktisk meget sjovt at spille det. Så det er ellers indtil videre meget godt. Nu er vi ikke kommet så langt, så jeg kan ikke rigtig sige så meget. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Og vi er der nu. Sådan der. Så er det bare den her vej.
Greeting.
Caution. Laser. Laser. Control room, okay.
Ah, it's good to see you. Ah, Gordon. Here
what's
you
up?
Are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Okay, so... Det er filmen en kæmpe maskine, det der. Det bliver da meget hyggeligt, det her, vel? Ja, der er et eller andet, der kommer til at gå galt. Det er jeg rimelig sikker.
It's about to go critical.
Yes. Ja, okay, det må da være meget hyggelig elevator at køre i. ja. Jeg er virkelig under den person der, hvis det er sådan en, der findes i virkeligheden, der skal køre i den. Ja, jeg føler med at snakke. Anyway. Så er det herinde vel bare. Godt.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let him in now.
Yes. Okay, se sammen åben. Oh yeah, det virker. Det virker hver gang. Nå, hvad skal jeg så? Hallo? Nå, ja. Ja.
Testing? Testing? Everything seems to be in order.
Ja.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Okay. Den ser i hvert fald ud til at virke.
Very good. We'll take it from here.
Power to stage 1 emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays.
Ja.
Stage 2 emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Yes, sir. So, what are you experimenting?
Capacitors to 1, 5%. It's probably not a problem.
probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no, it's well within acceptable bounds again. Sustaining sequence.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you any moment now. Look to the delivery system for your specimen.
Okay. Skal jeg bare skubbe den? Ikke godt der. Det er det i hvert fald ikke godt. Åh nej. Særlig godt, men jeg vil så også afslutte for den her gang, så jeg håber, I kunne lide den allerførste episode af Half-Life 1. Eller, ja, bare Half-Life. Så hvis I kunne lide filmen, så husk at trykke på ledeknappen. Hvis I gerne vil filme filmen, så husk at trykke på abonnerknappen. Og det var bare det. Så hygge alle sammen, og ses.